Hey guys, so today I decided I wanted to try and create the most prettiest female character on GTA 5 on PS3. And we all know that is very difficult because of the poor customization. So yeah, let's try and get to this.
Lifestyle, let me just do heritage first. Now I'm gonna make her look very feminine. I wish she looks really bad right now. She doesn't look so baby.
So yep, this is the results. This is the prettiest that I can make a GTA 5 character. Oops. But yeah, I think it's the prettiest that I can make on here. But thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Also, give me a thumbs up and subscribe.
Another one, boy.